The past 2 years, our Seder section has been missing a crucial part of its identity, the sword. Things haven't been the same. The Crusader misses the glory days, the days of yore where the 7-foot figure of our sword loomed tall over our enemies. This changes today. Our Crusader just couldn't seem to find a replacement for the sword that could live up to its former glory. If only there were someone who could help him find it.